What we've got here is a prototype drivetrain here that has no chain. I've never seen anything like this.